So the stability ball hamstring curl. To get set up for this move, all you're going to need is a stability ball or a yoga ball. So if you're really flat on your back, get your feet up on the ball. And then from here, you're bridging your hips up and then curling right back. I'm keeping my glutes tight the whole time. And I'm keeping my hips up the whole time. My core should be tight too. I hope this helps, guys. Let me know if you have any questions.